Here's how to install pip and use it inside Visual Studio Code. Pip is the tool that lets you install Python packages like requests, flask, or pandas. Let's get it working in just a couple minutes. If this video helps, consider liking and subscribing, thanks. First, let's see if your system already has pip installed. Open your terminal and type this command pip --version. If you see a version number, pip is already set up. If it says not recognized, don't worry, here's how to fix it. Head over to Google and search Python download. Click on the python.org link and download the latest version to your system. During the install, check the box that says add python.exe to path. This makes sure you can use Python and pip from any terminal. Then click install now. You don't need to install pip separately, it comes with Python, which is nice. Once it's done installing, open a new terminal window and run this command pip --version. Now you should see something like pip 25 and a path to Python. That means it's working. Now that pip is working, freshly open your Python project in VS Code and open the terminal. For example, in my project I have a main.py file. I am wanting to use the request package. To install, I will run this command pip install requests. Once that finishes, you can import the package in your code with import request like this. If pip still gives you errors, use this instead, python-mpip install requests. This runs pip through Python and usually works when the path is messed up. To track your packages for your project and specify certain package versions, you can run this command pip --requirements.txt, which will generate a text file which tells pip which versions to install. You can see I am on version 2.3.2.4 for the request package. That's it. Pip is installed and working inside VS Code. You can now install any Python package right from your editor.